Welcome back to Bane Plays Stardew Valley. I'm Bane, this is Stardew Valley. Ooh, Queen of Sauce. Tortillas. Weather report. Looks like a storm is approaching. I'm gonna have to look and make sure. Alright. No. Omelette. Egg and milk. Baked fish, pizza, bread, hash browns. Ah, there's tortilla. It just needs corn. Awesome. We need to put some corn in there. We need to save some corn then. Alright, and let's get watering all this stuff. I think I have some other stuff that I can... I think I got some food still in one of these bins. Possibly this bin. I'm just gonna go and refill my watering can anyways. Alright. Now, back to watering. I think what I'll do is from now until the end of the month, I'll keep half of my corn. Yeah, that'll work. Because I can make tortillas out of all of it. Alright. Fill that up for tomorrow. Those still aren't ready. Put that back. Actually, I won't need that tomorrow. Bait. That's what I was looking for. Alright. Put that down here. Come and check on my chickens. Egg, chicken, egg, no, egg, chicken. Sometimes the contextual commands don't work as well as they should. Egg. There we go. No, not that. Oh, I should have saved an eggplant for that. Animal bundle. We already have our two large eggs in there. Let's let those boogers out. Come check over here. See if we got anything over here. Pine tar. Or not pine tar. Oak resin. Do we have something that needs that? Crafts room? No. Fish tank? Definitely not. Vault? Definitely not. Enchanter bundle? Oak resin. Awesome. Dye bundle does not need any of it. In fact, we're going to get that next year. Alright. Field research bundle needs a chub and a frozen geode. That's why we've been saving a frozen geode. Now let's go look at our mushrooms. Ooh, battery packs. Awesome. Those are pretty good, actually. Definitely better than those ones. All right. More battery pack. All right, so what we're gonna need to do is figure out what we need to start cleaning stuff up. Pine tar. Oh yeah, pine tar is used for this. Okay. We won't need that yet, so that's why I've not made any. Alright, food. There's the eggplant. There's the sunflower. I just need one gold star corn, and I got that. Cool. I'm gonna put the battery packs in here because I'm gonna need those for the iridium things. All right, I'm gonna throw that in there. That. Almost. That tree's growing. But yeah, what we're going to have to do is we're going to have to, oh, I should have yams somewhere. Or not yams, but, sweet potatoes. Yams. Okay, yeah. Yams and sweet potatoes are the same thing. I don't know who out there thinks that they're not, but yams and sweet potatoes are the same thing. Especially if you ask anybody from the South. I mean, we might call them different things. That's our prerogative as, you know, Southerners. Yeah, we're only one corn away from throwing that one in. Artisan bundle. Oh, I don't have any cheese or honey or jelly or truffle oil. All right, you. All right, no. Dye bundle gets that, and enchanter bundle gets that, and I forgot to bring a frozen geode for the other one. Don't remember exactly what you get for doing this, but I'm gonna go ahead and do that. Oh, chocolate cake. Why not? Alright, that's about it of what I'm gonna do for that until winter. And then in winter, you know, I'm gonna have to save up for spring crops. Ooh, who needs what? Go fishing. Yeah. We can go fishing. We haven't been fishing in a while, and we need to get up our reserves because, you know, if we get the alright, what do we have in here? Those are staying in here. I have no clue what to do with the star fruit. The bread, the cookie, and that's it. Now, yes, I know those can be used to make the elixir of life. I don't want to make it. I'm good. I don't want to make it. Tortillas, 50 energy and 20 health. Same as bread. I mean, yeah, I know tortillas can be used to make other stuff also. So can bread. Alright, let's check and see if our mayonnaise is done. Yep. then we'll need to go get our axe, because we're going to go getting some hardwood. I was thinking about fishing, but I really want to try to get some hardwood taken care of. I want to at least get the hardwood up and stuff for the horse, because, you know, I want the stable so I can get the horse. That way I don't have to walk everywhere. It makes everything much quicker. And she's still building that. That'll be done tomorrow or the day after. Alright, so we're gonna come over here to the place with the things and stuff. Ooh, you're here. What do you got for me? Wool. No, we're not buying any wool. Tulip, wood, parsnip soup, lingcod. If I don't need it for a bundle, why buy it? Specialty fish? Nope. River fish? No, I just need a catfish. Night fish? I just need a walleye. Lake fish? I need a largemouth bass and a sturgeon. Oh, what else do you got? Slime, cave carrot, fiddlehead risotto, battery pack. Yeah, I need that for a bundle and I can't catch it. Apparently, I don't know what I'm doing with it. Alright. How are they sitting there not getting hit? Yeah, if I'd have left those slimes alone, they would have bred another slime. Which would have just made things a little bit harder on me. I love that foraging perk that I have. Oh, I have the recipe for Elixir of Life. Life Elixir. Red Mushroom, Purple Mushroom, Morel, and Chanterelle. Or Chanterelle, or however you pronounce it. Come on. Winter root. I don't think I need a winter root. No, I don't. It means I can just, you know, eat it. Or sell it. No, I can save it for the roots bundle. Roots platter. Along with the cave carrots, I think. Too bad that doesn't count as ore for the charcoal. Alright. Now that we've done that, it's 6 p.m. We need to put some stuff up and sell some other stuff. And we need to make sure that our chickens are all, you know, secured for the night. Because it's going to rain in the morning. Which it sounds like it might be raining outside my house right now. Alright, we're going to put the chanterelle in that. those are the only things going in there. That goes in there, along with that, and that. Stone, coal, slime. That's good. And we're gonna go fishing tomorrow. I'm gonna need you. Let me put you. I think I can make maki rolls with that. Trout soup I'm gonna need. Because we're gonna try to catch catfish in the morning. Some stuff in the refrigerator. Yes, go to sleep for the night. How much did we make? Alright. We got a good bit off of foraging. Mostly those those right there. I don't know why I'm saying them the way I'm saying it. It doesn't matter though. Alright, 8th of fall, year 1. It's been raining, it's been bleh. Living off the land. Grange display at some point, typically blah blah blah. Yeah, we're gonna be asked to make one for the fall thing. Eggplant. And another corn. And we're gonna sell those, that, those, three of those. We're gonna keep the silver star. Sure, if I can find it. Oh, I need to come over here real quick and check this stuff. I meant to run back over here and check the battery packs on these, because that's just taking away time that I could be having battery packs made. See, look at that. And I think somebody asks for a battery pack in one of those mail-in requests. Do I need pantry, fall crops? I need a pumpkin and a yam. Where did I put my yams? Maybe right here? Yeah, because these are pumpkins, and I think these are all yams. Okay. Put that in there. I know, I really should be keeping up with that, but I'm not. All of them are large eggs. Ooh, they're wanting to give me some money, aren't they? Let's check over here. I think I need maple syrup for a bundle. And nothing is... I'm not even checking. Ooh, our barn is ready. Put some fodder out, some hay. gonna see about buying ourselves a cow. What shall we name our cow? Are you open, Marnie? Yes, you are. Purchase animals. Cow. Dairy cow. Time to throw you in the barn. Which is right there. Alright, so... No. Shirtly. Miana, no. Tumbo, Bus, Fanny, Connie. We'll go with Connie. And you know what? We need another one. No. Since this is my second cow, I'm going every two. Tiki? Yeah, let's go with Tiki. Oh. Supply shop. Oh. We're going to need to get two of those also. Two heaters and the other one. Oh, look. Blackberries. Alright, now, we're going to fish. I want it to be a catfish. But it's a smallmouth bass. Another smallmouth bass. All right, come on. Actually, look. It's supposed to rain sometime tonight at my house. No. Alright. We need to look at this. River fish. So, away from here. Lake fish would be largemouth bass or sturgeon. So we're going to come over here to in town. I think that's where we'll need to look at. Oh, that's kind of... Oh, it's just the texture. I thought maybe that was showing that you could get the pine cones off of it. Let's get some fish. I hit the button too early. It's raining, so I need a fish. I need a catfish. I got greedy. I got greedy. Greed is not good. That's a shad. Voila. That means we can get the night fishing bundle. No, it's not nighttime. Come on, give me a catfish. I want a catfish. It's the only one I need. Well, I need a largemouth bass, collard, catfish. I can finish another bundle if I get a catfish. It's a salmon. Salmons are worthless to me. Heard it do its thing. Shad. Mm-hmm. Let's try down here. Please be a catfish. You irritatingly inconsistent thing. Tiger trout. A catfish. Wait, does the catfish come out here? Too bad I can't turn fish into bait. That'd be awesome. Thank you. think this will be the last fish of the day. Yeah, this will be the last. That was the last fish of the day. I'm sorry, but that was getting on my nerves. Supposed to be able to get a catfish when it rains, but I don't know if it doesn't. I think you can get them during the fall. But the game doesn't want to cooperate. So we're just going to come over here and finish any fishing bundles that we have. Like, alright, we don't have the stuff to finish the lake fishing bundle, either the sturgeon or the largemouth bass. Okay. Night fishing bundle. We have a walleye. Small glow ring. Who would have thunk it? River fish. I still need that catfish. Specialty fish. Now we need to go to the desert. So lake, I need 1, 2, 3, 4 fish. Alright. Let me look here. I want to get large go. Alright, all the rest of my stuff's going to end up being, you know, trying to get the fish in the water, trying to get everything set up the way I need it. Those are going to be fuel for fish-based foods. Why not? I'm going to get that plum. It should be a nice sunny day tomorrow, I think. Alright. Come and get the mayonnaise from the chickens. See the new cows. Actually, no. We're going to leave the cows alone because the cows are asleep. Everything falls asleep around 6 p.m. All the animals. Alright. In here? No. That's where that's going for now. I'm going to take this out because that has something that I can use for. I can make some more bait. Alright. Put those in there. Put that one in there because I don't care about it. Alright, let's sell this mayo off and rest of this in the house. I might even have to build a chest to go in here. Anything? No. Nope. Nope. Oh, I need to make some cheesemakers. Weather report. Beautiful sunny day. Awesome. Oh. Aww. Okay. So. I'm Bane. This has been Stardew Valley. Y'all have a good day.